We're going to want to do is divide by the 30. That way we'll get the F minus 32 by itself. We're going to have to reduce that fraction, resulting in 9/5 C equal to F minus 32. Now to get F by itself, just going to add the 32. And the problem's solved. F equals 9/5 C plus 32.